top three specific tasks that you want to accomplish as the AS president?
Let's be realistic over here right now. Seriously, we can't get students to go to class sometimes in the morning. You think we're going to get them to call you in the morning or some other time? I don't know. But that's not part of my platform. One of my platform, you've already seen it on campus. One of them is restoring our academic image. Again, restoring our academic image. Every semester I've been on this campus, has there been a riot? Has there been a vandalism? Has there been like some form of hazing through all those fraternity and sorority? That is doing a damage to our university. It's doing a damage to us as students. Imagine you trying to go get a job off campus. Imagine you going through the workforce, trying to get a job. You're trying to compete with other people, especially in this global economy where there's like, where you need to fight for your job. You need to fight for every job. And employers look at something that's unique about you. The first thing they want to see is like, it's from Chico State. He or she is from Chico State. Let's type Chico State. Let's see what it produces on Google. It produces riots, vandalism, hazing, and all this stuff. I don't want that to see. I don't want employers to quickly stereotype me and say, oh, you're not getting that job. Seriously. I want students to feel like they went to Chico State, they accomplished something. And it wasn't riot that pretty much, I don't want riots to like ruin your degree. How am I going to do that? I want to like pretty much create a talk to all student president or student organization, their president. Get them in weekly. Talk to them weekly. Get local meetings. I want to like create like a website where I'll give them the key, the password, and everything. I want them to publish what they've done, everything, their accomplishment. Think about Model UN. Model UN is like wins awards every year. Come on. It's not in the news every year. It's not in the newspaper every year. But hazing, riots, and all this stuff, they get on the news. Look at a business school. Business school is pretty much compared to one of the best in the nation. Who knows about that? But they know about Chico State, about riots, hazing, and all this stuff. We need to be serious. We need to care about our diploma. We need to care about where we'll get our degree because it's pretty much a good cutting edge about in getting a job in this economy. My second task is pretty much security. Look at this. Look at our campus. Our campus is so dark sometimes at night. It's really scary to go on campus at night, especially if you're trying to go to MODOC Hall on campus over there. Look at the statistic. Last semester, there was like some rapes on campus. There was some fights on campus, even off campus. Go look at Cherry Street. Look at Azle Street. Look at Chestnut Street. Those streets are not well lit. We need security. We need lights. We need lights on campus. I don't know if this is the first time we're saying it, though, but we need lights. A lot of people are getting raped on campus and off campus. I think if we have lights, people will see what's happening. People will see crimes. People will report crimes. We need lights. And how am I going to do that? I'm going to work with the city. Look at those businesses downtown. They make a lot of money off Chico student. They make a ton. I'm telling you seriously. I'm not saying they should bring part of their profit to the table, but I bet you they have good influences in the community. We can talk to the mayor. We can work with the mayor. We can work with our local representative. We can work with senators. We can get federal grants. The stimulus bill was passed. Why can't our own project of getting lights be into also? Come on now. There's avenues over there we can like work towards there. So that's security for my part. Sustainability, we need to continue on that path of sustainability. Chico State is pretty much, that's been our almac. Or like we were ranked among the top 10 nation like last year. We need to build on that part. We need to support local food. Again, while we're supporting local food, we need to think about the third world countries also. We can't impact their trade also. But if we say sustainable, if we think local, if we help locally, we'll help the economy also locally. I think that's a good way of like solving this even global economy or global recession. So we need to continue sustainably. We need to have more bike racks on campus. Those freshman bike racks over there, they're really, really bad. Your bikes could be easily stolen. Look at those bike racks in front of the BMU. Those are the best ones. We need to get something like that on all campus. We need to promote bikes on campus and off campus. We need to, like, the first street and second street, we need to develop those streets. Those streets are really, really horrible for bikes. And if we make those streets much more accessible to bike, I bet you a lot of students will ride their bikes to campus. So that's what we need to do. That's what we need to focus on. Not about pipelines, or not about lines of calling someone, not about progressive or all this stuff. We need to focus on what students actually want. They want security. they want to be safe about their school. They don't want to be scared about going out every night and see, oh, it's so well dark over there, I can't do anything. Come on now, no, it's not. They want to be secure. They want a sustainable environment. They want their diploma to worth a while. Not some stupid, I don't say stupid fools who would like to riot. They don't want someone that, I mean, let's be realistic over here.